it looks like we got that old T140V running nice.